the processes for building scenery, downloading SDK, and downloading samples is constantly changing. The video that I am redoing at this moment is just a few months old, and I'm already having to make another video. But I will promise you, as long as I'm able to make videos, I will keep my videos up to date. Because it does you no good if I make a video and let it set for several years, walk away, and never update anything. So know that this video is being recorded on November the 28th, 2022. So to build scenery in Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020, a couple things must occur first. The first step is we have to go into developer's mode, and then we must download SDK. And although it's not mandatory that you download the samples, I recommend that you download the samples. If you do not download the samples, then you have to find the samples from other places. So to begin, we're going to go into developer's mode. And we'll do that by going to Options. And once we're at Options, we want to tick on General Options. We want to drop down to Developers. Tick on Apply and Save. And once we're in Developers mode, a new menu will appear at the top. In my videos, I refer to this menu as the Dev menu, or sometimes I may call it the Developers menu. But from the Dev menu, go to Help and drop down to SDK Installer Core and tick. And when you do that, your browser will open up and download SDK. And once you have SDK downloaded, you want to double-click like any other executable file and start the installation process. And you continue on with the process. Now, since I already have SDK, I'm going to stop the process. Again, on the Dev menu, you want to go up to Help, and you want to drop down to Samples, and you want to download the very first thing you see, Samples. And again, your browser will start to download the samples. And just like before, you want to go to the download, find the executable file, and start the installation. I'm going to tick Next. And when you tick Next, this application will automatically install the samples inside the SDK folder. So let me quickly walk through finding the samples. You want to open the SDK folder. You will see a folder that says Samples. You want to open this folder. And at this point, you will see three folders. To get to the sample you're most likely to need, the Simple Scenery folder, you want to open the DEVMODEPROJECTS folder. And then you want to drop down to Sceneries and open. And down here at the bottom, you will find SimpleScenery. I recommend that you make a copy of the SimpleScenery and drop the simple scenery into the working folder that you will be using to build scenery. One last thing I would like to mention is when you are in developer's mode, you will see SDK updates on the top right hand of your screen. As long as this button is blue, you are fine. If this button ever turns yellow, it means that the SDK has an update and you need to go grab the update. and getting SDK updates is the same process that I showed you in the installation. And it is very possible that you will still see this as yellow after you update the SDK. And to solve that, you can tick on this button and open up this SDK window and find the refresh button and tick the refresh button. And then the SDK icon at the top right of your screen will no longer be yellow.